Hey everyone, welcome back to Zimist Coded, your go-to place for simple tech solutions that just make sense. Have you ever wondered how many Gmail accounts are actually linked to your phone number? Maybe you've forgotten an old account, or you're just curious. Well, in today's video, I'm going to show you exactly how to find out, and the process is a lot easier than you think. First things first, open your browser and head over to the Google Account Recovery page. Don't worry about finding it. I'll leave the link in the description below to make things easier. Once you're on the page, you'll see a few options. Click on Forgot Email. That's the magic button that helps us uncover those hidden accounts. Now, you'll be asked to enter the phone number you want to search with, the one you think is linked to those Gmail accounts. Type it in, then click Next. Up next is your first name, and optionally your last name. I personally recommend entering both. It gives Google more to work with and usually results in a more accurate match. Once that's done, it's time for Google to make sure it's really you. Click Send to get a verification code on your phone. You'll get a text message in just a few seconds. Once the code arrives, go ahead and enter it right there on the screen. This step is important. It confirms that you're the rightful owner of the phone number. After verification, voila. Google will show you a list of all Gmail accounts that are tied to your number. You might see one, two, or even more, depending on how many times you've used that number to sign up. Now, if you don't see any accounts listed, don't panic. That just means your number isn't linked to any Gmail accounts under the name you entered. Or you might want to try another recovery option, just in case. And that's all there is to it. You've just learned how to quickly find out which Gmail accounts are linked to your phone number. A super useful trick, whether you're cleaning up your digital life or just trying to recover an old account. If this video helped you, please give it a thumbs up. It really supports the channel. And if you love helpful, easy to follow tech tutorials, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss a video. Thanks for watching Zimist Coded, and I'll catch you in the next one.